Guys, welcome to our Karnataka and Central Government Jobs channel. And in this video, you are going to get complete details about State Bank of India recruitment for their positions. Those are faculty and marketing executives. And a few important points are, you have to apply for only one post. And the second one is, your registration will complete only when fee is deposited. And the third point is that you have to go through the given notifications to know about your eligibility criteria. And fourth point is, candidates are required to upload all required documents. Those are brief, resume, ID proof, age proof, educational qualification and experience letter. And the selection procedure is on screening, shortlisting and personal interview. And the seventh point is that you have to visit their website sbi.co.in/careers regularly for details and updates, and your call letter or advice letter will send to your email address, so you have to give active and regular email ID, and no hard copy will be sent to your permanent or current address. And if more than one candidate scores same marks as cutoff marks in the final merit list, such candidates will be ranked in the merit according to their age in descending order. And then name of the posts are faculty and marketing executive. For this, you are going to get a 25 lakhs per annum as a salary. And the required educational qualification is PG or MBA or equivalent qualification. And the age limit is between 28 years to 55 years, and the application fee for OBC candidates is 600 and SC/ST candidates is 100 rupees. And the job location is all over India, and few important dates are like this: 4/3/2019 is the starting date to apply online, and 24/4/2019 is the last date for application. And how to apply for this one? You have to visit the given address www.sbi.co.in for online application with your required documents and the experience letter. You have to apply for these posts before 24/4/2019.